I think it's time. And instead, that we move on to our unsolicited corporate jingles.
Mac and cheese!
I'm hearing some mac and cheese requests out there. Can you tell me a little bit about the history of the restaurant Sizzler in Australia?
Cheese bread. Oh, they have that there?
Cheese bread.
Yeah.
They have cheese bread at Sizzler. And that's what's up. That's basically what this song is about. That's what the bridge of this song is about. So you wait for it. This one's called Sizzler. This is another jingle that we wrote for an American frozen pizza company. Let's go.
Give me tortillas!
Thank you, my friends. This next song is also about partying. It's called Slime Time! We'll be right back.
Yeah, let's play some of the good shit.
All right, yeah, we backloaded. All the good shit is from here on out. Don't worry.
Wonderful, thank you for being here
today. Can we play Scott?
This song's about having too many schooners. It's called Turning Green! We'll be right back. The refund line is in the back left. I think we need to bring it back to the corporate jingles. I don't know where to go with these people.
Mac and cheese!
It's a little song that we wrote for Coors Light. We're still trying to connect with the higher ups at Coors Light, but this one's called
You're the Light of My Life, Coors Light!
Gene's Wilder fell into a bug. It's called
I Fell Into a Bug!
Should we do another one or just go have a smoke on the patio and talk about it? What's the guy trying to say?
Let's do what he said.
What did he say? Out of smoke?
Can I pitch a dream?
Do you guys hear me? We'll try and we'll fuck it up. I can play it. What is it? 10 p.m.? Come on, I get most of the notes, bro.
You know that one?
Did someone actually say out of smoke?
Yeah, they do.
Alright.
Out of smoke!
Fuck, I don't remember. Alright, okay.
Thank you.
You still got it.
Now what do you want to do?
Alright, we're going to do a couple more songs. This is one we wrote when we were partying out of space a lot. It's called,
Is There Anybody Out There?
Guitar part.
You fucked it up?
Yeah!
I didn't fuck anything.
So I was born to do it.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Hey, it's been a severe pleasure to party with you. We're gonna do one more. This one's about pogo dancing. One more time before you gotta go home. It's called
Let's Pogo Before You Go-Go! We'll be right back.
more and then we're gonna split. This one's come.
Stone in the pound!
Thank you. Yeah.